kembali lagi bersama gua si Miau Awuuu. Kali ini kita akan meneruskan gameplay Hitman ketiga. Dan di episode sebelumnya, seperti yang kalian lihat, si Agent 47 pergi ke sebuah menara tertinggi di Dubai dan mengeliminate dua orang petinggi di sana ya teman-teman. Dan sekarang langsung saja kita akan melihat misi selanjutnya dari Agent 47 yang akan sepertinya kalau nggak salah gue ingat teman-teman akan mencari si Alexa Carla ya kalau nggak salah ya. Kalau salah maafkan saya teman-teman. Dan langsung saja kita akan melihat briefingnya terlebih dahulu. Nah ini dia Alexa Carlyle, let's go. Briefingnya seperti apa guys? End of the line. Oke, gua minum terlebih dahulu. Ya, habis dong. Minum saya habis.
She came home.
Carlyle's lost an empire. You fall hard enough, you tend to be reminded of what truly matters.
Minum gua habis.
So, the end of the line. You ready for this?
Siapa namanya? Marcus ya, Marcus Gray ya itu dia.
Who will you be without a score to settle?
I guess the world's most wanted fugitive.
Buset. Itu dia. Alexa Christine Carlyle.
Alexa Carlyle.
Susah nama Carlyle-nya itu.
According to the funeral invitation, that is. So naturally, it caused quite a stir when the late matriarch turned up at the breakfast table, alive and kicking.
Uh-oh.
Carlyle, wisely sensing that a number is up, has emerged from
dia memasukkan kematian dia, teman-teman. Bahaya banget nih.
She may be a monster, but you have to admire her due diligence. Carlyle descends from an ancient line of warrior aristocrats. Her great-grandfather made a killing in the Second Opium War and established an empire in shipping, railroads, and newspaper publishing.
Keluarganya dia kaya banget. Banyak banget perusahaannya. Usaha-usahanya itu. Dan sampai sekarang.
Logistics, media, and technology.
Logistik, media, dan juga teknologi.
Alexa Carlyle is cold as ice, tough as nails.
Katanya dia dingin.
And sharp as a razor. Incidentally,
dan juga sharp.
It was her late father who first brought the three families together after the end of World War II at this very house.
Ah.
Meaning that this gentleman is the birthplace of Providence.
Providence. Okay.
It began here.
Sad.
And it ends here.
Mansion, guys. Kita akan pergi ke mansion.
One more thing. According to our intel, Carlyle keeps a case file on the Constant.
Okay.
Information that may be helpful in his recapture. So don't leave the estate without it.
Right.
Eliminate Alexa Carlyle.
47.
Dan juga kayaknya kita harus mencari sebuah dokumen yang cuma ada di Alexa Carlyle. Aduh. Misinya akan seperti apa ini, guys? Guys, semoga aja gampang ya seperti episode kemarin. Oke, sekarang nih, kalian lihat target kita. Alexa Carlisle. Bahasa Indonesia, Carlyle kalau bahasa Inggris ya. Habis itu kita juga harus mencari find the case file. Hah. Menyebalkan sekali. Terus planning kita apa ya? Langsung aja kali ya teman-teman, kita play. Apakah Miau Out bisa menamatkan game yang satu ini? Game yang penuh dengan memikir strategi dan juga sneaky-sneaky.
The Revenant Alexa Carlyle and her three adult children, younger brother Zachary, grandson and daughter-in-law, are all gathered to conduct Carlyle's sham funeral. Curiously, Carlyle summoned a famous London PI soon after arriving this morning, but his purpose at Thornbridge is yet unclear. Now, the target knows that you're coming, and her guard detail is top-notch.
Dia tahu kalau kita akan datang.
So Mr. Gray will secure their nearby field HQ and intercept all calls going in and out of the estate.
Oh, nice.
Any appeal for backup is going to fall on very deaf ears.
Nice.
Good luck, gent.
Jadi si Marcus Gray itu bertugas di area luar ya teman-teman. Kalau gua bertugas di area mansion tersebut. Nice sekali, combo yang baik ya. Eliminate Alexa Carlyle dan juga find the case file. Oh my god, sesusah apakah? Buset, mansionnya gede banget. Wow, kapan Miau punya mansion seperti itu? Nggak boleh, harus bersyukur ya. Sudah punya rumah sekarang yang baru. Aduh. Tidak boleh, tidak boleh. Harus bersyukur. Oke, gue harus kemana nih teman-teman? Kayaknya gue sedikit-sedikit terlebih dahulu. Coto mati kesem. Coto mati.
you can go right in.
That is Phineas Whitmer,
okay.
The famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here.
Nah, itu dia.
Maybe you should do some detecting yourself.
Okay. Sabar ya teman-teman, kita cari informasi terlebih dahulu. Sip. Ada banyak banget penjaganya. Kurs kemana lagi nih? Oh, follow.
A famous private investigator summoned by Alexa.
Bisa follow missionnya dia tuh.
Has arrived at Thornbridge Manor. If you take his place, it may be an opportunity to get close to Madame Carlyle.
Jadi kita akan tukar peran dengan detektif tadi ya teman-teman. Alright lah kalau begitu. Berarti gue harus ngikutin dia dan juga menunggu momen ketika dia lengah ya. Sabar. Aduh, sepatu gue basah dah. Ada kecebong nggak? Masa kecil gue dulu pernah main kecebong guys. Loh, kenapa dia? Kok dia berhenti? Hey, ngapain dia? Oh, dia tulis-tulis. Tuh kalian lihat guys. Kita tidak boleh ketahuan ya. Kalau ketahuan, KKWP, kita harus tembak-tembakan. Maju lagi, Bung. Aduh. Sabar, nggak usah buru-buru. Itu dia. Oh, memang dia sudah ditunggu ya, sama si Madame Carlyle. Ketahuan? Nggak. Oke, sih. Guys, sekarang gue harus kemana ini? Aduh, ada penjaga lagi di situ. Sabar, guys. Ada beberapa mobil ya. Duh. Gue bisa lari nggak ya? Guys. Gue save terlebih dahulu. Save. Sudah selesai save. Dan sekarang gue coba lari. Lari! Terus! Nggak ketahuan. Mantap. Oke, sekarang gue harus ngapain ini? Oh. Ada kaca. Ada jendela yang terbuka. Sabar. Gua harus lihat di sini terlebih dahulu. Aduh, penjaganya banyak banget. Soalnya mereka tahu teman-teman kalau kita tuh mau ke sini. Belajar dari komen kalian ya teman-teman. Kita harus memperhatikan semua dialognya. Oh, jangan ke sini. Sabar guys. Oke, aman. Oke, sekarang dia sudah masuk ke dalam. Oke, gue juga ikutan masuk ke dalam. Let's go. Nah, sekarang gue harus ngapain ini? Itu dia, guys. Tunggu dia lengah. Dia kesini. Sembunyi. Aduh, bisa nggak ya sembunyi di sini? Apakah Miaok melakukan kesalahan? Enggak. Pelan-pelan aja. Nice. Sekarang kita menjadi dia ya, private investigator. Terus kita ambil dia, taruh ke dalam sini. Sudah, tidur ya. Good night. Sip. Terus gue harus kemana sekarang? Itu dia, si Alexa Carlyle. Gue harus kesini nih. Nah.
Mr. Whitmer, thank you for coming on such short notice.
Yes, of course.
A great tragedy has fallen upon us, and I need a quick resolution handled with absolute discretion.
Results and discretion are my speciality.
Very well. I suppose you will want to start at the crime scene.
In my experience, a thorough examination of a potential crime scene is half the job done.
Good. Fernsby will take over from here.
Okay.
I am Mr. Fernsby, the butler.
Oh.
Madame Carlyle has asked me to assist you in any way possible.
Tuh, penjaga dia banyak.
I understand that you've traveled from London.
Dan kita kayaknya akan berhubungan dengan penjaga lagi, pelayan ini.
Straight to Mr. Zachary's sleeping quarters.
Oh yeah, sure. Why not?
I prefer
Let's go.
To get started.
Tidak usah buang-buang waktu ya.
If you follow me, sir.
Alright. Gua nggak akan dicurigai kan di sini. Yo guys, what's up? Gua disuruh sama si madam. Bisa gua bikin pingsan.
I feel obliged to point out that current affairs surrounding Madame Carlyle are of a delicate nature.
Okay.
You may be familiar with the recent announcement of her death.
Yeah.
You will probably learn that the staged funeral is scheduled to take place tomorrow.
Okay.
Madame's
Besok
children
katanya.
Were not informed until this morning that their mother was in fact not dead at all. So please bear with them.
Yeah, keep it real.
By the rather unusual situation. I trust I do not need to remind you.
Why?
That there will be consequences if word gets out that Madame Carlyle is still alive.
Okay, Roger.
I'll consider her dead when I leave.
Waduh. Target kita
Before
sih memang.
Before you inspect the crime scene, I will tell you this.
What?
The case concerns the death of Mr. Zachary, Madame Carlyle's younger brother. He was found dead in his bed this morning.
Ah.
The door was locked from the inside, and a suicide letter was found in his room. However, okay. Madame Carlyle suspects foul play.
Yeah, kita menjadi detektif di sini, guys.
He took his own life. I've prepared some information for you, so please do come and see me when you've finished your investigation of the crime scene. This is Mr. Zachary's room, to my right.
Okay, sudah ya. Baiklah kalau begitu, mari kita masuk ke dalam sini teman-temanku sekalian dan akan melihat katanya.
A locked room murder mystery 47. I trust you'll get to the bottom of this.
Katanya ada Zachary ya.
Why don't you use your camera to scan the dead body 47?
Oh, okay. Kamera? This is it? Like this? Gimana? Oh, itu dia. Dideketin ya. Nah.
Throat markings indicate a rare short-lived plant poison killed him. Spread shows time of death at around 10 o'clock last night.
You do know your poisons, 47.
Okay. Bisa kita scan juga nih minumannya, guys. Minumannya? Oh, pencet F1. Sebentar, gua cek terlebih dahulu. Ada 6 clue. Buset, banyak banget. Coba. Kita cek terlebih dahulu ya. Jadi ini sepertinya saudaranya si Alexa Carlyle ya, teman-teman, dan tiba-tiba saja dia meninggal pas menghadiri acaranya meninggalnya si Alexa yang dipalsukan, yang harusnya besok akan dikuburkan ya, teman-teman. Oh no. Ada laptop, bisa cari? Ada informasi kah?
Zachary was shopping for New Wellingtons last night. Not exactly what you would expect from someone suicidal.
Iya, betul juga sih. Kalau misalnya memang ada orang yang ingin bunuh diri ya teman-teman, nggak mungkin dia itu belanja. Nanti kalau belanjaannya nyampe buat siapa? Oke, sabar, sabar. Gua cek tuh dia. Ada note? Oh iya, note.
Zachary's suicide note. Also, a sample of handwriting.
Oke, kita cek terlebih dahulu. Oh, wow. Dia katanya dihantui dengan masa lalu ya. Jadi dia bunuh diri. Oh no.
It could be relevant to compare to other samples to establish its authenticity.
Gua harus ngapain lagi nih? Tadi ada 6 clue ya? Gua udah nemuin berapa? Guys, maaf. Gua cek terlebih dahulu. 4, ada 2 lagi. Di mana lagi? Oh, tuh, di depan sana. Apaan itu? Ada buku? Oh, apakah ruangan rahasia? Wow.
A hidden door.
Nice. Hello?
It's a secret passage. This could explain how the door was locked from the inside.
Ah, kita bisa ngintip dari sini, guys. Mantap sekali. Coba cek. Ini, oh, untuk buka ya. Ada misteri lagi kah? Nah, itu dia. Mansion floor plan. Ah, nice.
A photocopy of the floor plans.
Oh. Jadi denah ya atau blueprint dari rumahnya.
Somebody's been researching the secret ins and outs of Thornbridge Manor. I believe you've done a thorough search of the crime scene 47. Maybe it's time to see the butler.
Ini kemana
I'm
nih?
Curious about the information he's prepared for you.
Okay. Katanya kita akan pergi ke Mr. Friends by. Cuman apakah cluenya sudah selesai? 6/6. Mantap. Okay. Gitu dong. Sip. Wah guys, di episode kali ini kita tidak menjadi hitman, tapi kita akan menjadi detektif. Widih. Tunggu dulu. Ini rumah gede banget. Di mana tangganya? Halo? Oh ini. Gue inget. Yo, what's up? Kalau nggak salah kita pergi ke kanan. Dan kalian lihat tuh foto-foto keluarganya mereka semua. Masih dipajang. Keluarga besar ya. Ini keluarga udah kaya dari sananya guys. Dari Perang Dunia Ketiga mereka udah kaya banget. Hey! Mr. Fresby, cota mante kudasai.
Mr. Fernsby, I'm done with the crime scene.
Fernsby. To establish a time of death.
Zachary died around 10 o'clock last night.
Well, that means the staff were off duty. And Madame Carlyle and her security didn't arrive until this morning.
Oh.
That leaves Madame's family and myself as the only persons here when he died. And before you ask, no, I do not have an alibi.
Okay.
I was alone in my office at the time of death. Here's the material that I prepared for you. It's a list of the possible suspects and their quarters. Hopefully that will help you keep track of your findings. Please come and see me when you've solved the case. And I will take you to Madame Carlyle.
Okay. Jadi katanya teman-teman, jam kematiannya adalah jam 10. Dan di jam 10 tersebut, staff dan juga bodyguardnya belum pada nyampe.
So
yang ada.
How does one solve a murder mystery, 47? Motive means an opportunity, I believe.
Maybe.
May I suggest you ask the suspects for alibis?
Oh, okay.
Or perhaps you prefer searching the manor for clues first?
Oke, okay, sabar. Sampai mana gue tadi, guys? Pokoknya yang dicurigain adalah si butler yang tadi dan juga keluarganya si Alexa Carlyle. Oke, okay, teman-teman, kita cek terlebih dahulu. Itu dia. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Oh. Oh, ada 6 orang yang dicurigain. Kalau enggak salah tadi ini ada satu nih. Nah.
I don't like dancing.
What about restaurants? You like food? I know some great places. You should come visit. I'll take you somewhere really nice.
Wah, ini playboy banget nih guys, digodain dong. Bro, biarin dia kerja, bro.
Patrick Carlyle is giving you a really hard time.
Can you tell me where you were yesterday evening?
It's that sneaky butler, isn't it? He ratted me out. Elaine, give us some privacy, would you?
Okay. Lo.
Don't tell mother. Okay. She's really tense these days, and the last thing I need is more hassle. I took that pretty blonde, Rosie, for an evening stroll. I mean, how the f*** am I expected to cope for an entire weekend in this hole? I'm bored out of my mind. So, is that it?
Coba, gua cek terlebih dahulu. Oh, udah ditanya. Dan katanya dia, teman-teman, dia itu bertemu dengan orang yang bernama Rosie. Sudah sih mungkin.
What did you think of Zachary?
Creepy as hell. No ambition. Imagine deciding to live in a museum.
Kenapa, Ma?
You know, father says orangnya gimana sih? Alexei used to be two of a kind. He had a great future ahead of him. Then suddenly he just gave up everything. What an idiot. Thank God daddy chose looks and brains over pedigree when he married mummy.
Eh, lu juga playboy ya.
The inbreeding's so customary in these circles. If that's all, I think I'll get back to my slow death by boredom.
Oke, kita cek lagi teman-teman. Oke, ini cuma testimoni tentang si Zachary. Terus suspicious
activity. Did you see anything suspicious last night?
No. I reckon Zachary topped himself. I know I would have. Or perhaps Mr. Fernsby. I don't like him. He could have done it.
Oke. Udah ya. 3 pertanyaan ya teman-teman, mantap. Terus coba kita keliling-keliling terlebih dahulu. Tempat yang menarik. Itu apaan itu? Cot tomatnya kuda saik. Oh, newspaper. Buat apa? Ya ampun, buat kita pukul-pukulan. Nah sekarang, gua cari anggota keluarga yang lain. Ada di mana mereka guys? Masalahnya nggak ada petunjuknya gitu loh. Bedroom, nggak mungkin di sini. Sambil gua ngeliat clue ya. Buka. Terus, what is this? Mau bersih-bersih kita di sini. Apakah ini? Wow, ada beruang. Buset dah. Ini keluarga terlalu kaya. Wah. Okay. Ampun Bang Jago. Oh, ini.
Rebecca Carlyle. Can you tell me about yesterday evening?
We don't really see much of each other, my brothers and I. I suppose it takes our mother's funeral to bring us together, and even then, it's not like we sit on each other's laps. Now, let's see. Patrick, Gregory's son, disappeared straight after dinner.
Okay, Patrick, Gregory.
You know, I think he might be in some sort of trouble. Edward wanted to go as well, but Gregory convinced him to stay for a few drinks before they went off for a pint at the local at 8:45.
Okay.
I swear Gregory enjoys Edward's discomfort.
Wah, guys, kita jadi detektif ini.
I had a conference call with my office at 9. So I spent 3 hours on my laptop in my room.
Okay.
And went straight to bed afterwards. I don't know about Emma. She did act a bit strange.
Okay, Emma juga ya.
You know, I bet she was making lists for changes needing to be done once she gets her hands on Thornbridge Manor. Quite the shock she had when Mother arrived during breakfast. Is that everything, Mr. Whitmer? I do have a lot to see to.
Tell me about Zachary.
Tiga pertanyaan ya, tiga pertanyaan. Last
night. You know, now you mention it, he was a lot more chatty than usual.
Okay.
He wanted to know about my connections in the publishing business. Oh. Apparently, a friend of his is writing a book, which strikes me as very peculiar.
Okay.
I didn't think he had any friends. Is there anything else you want to ask?
Satu lagi, satu lagi.
Anything else you feel like mentioning?
I may be wrong, but I saw Mr. Fernsby, the butler, leave Zachary's room early this afternoon.
Ah, okay.
And he seemed a bit startled when he saw me in the hallway. It's probably nothing. Oh, and one more thing. Please be kind to Edward. He can only take so much.
Okay, Edward, yeah. Thank you so much. Udah guys, kita tidak bisa bertanya apa-apa lagi sama dia. Kita bisa keluar dari sini, guys.
Rebecca,
kok tanda tanya?
She's insistent that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her? That sort of thing. You did make sure she didn't see you give the other one to the butler.
Of course.
F1, ini apa nih teman-teman? Sebentar. Token for Rebecca and Mr. Fransby. Fransby maksudnya. Okay. Sebentar. Saya tidak mengerti nih teman-temanku sekalian. Oh no. Gua harus tanya satu persatu nih. Baru dua orang atau tiga orang yang gua tanya. Sudah ya. Untung aja gua keluar loh. Mungkin aja itu adalah sesuatu yang penting. Coba gua keluar lewat sini nih. Buset, tempat apa tuh di depan sana? Wow, buset, tempat apa lagi tuh? Ini rumah sih GGWP. Kalau gua tinggal di sini, guys. Capek kali ya dari satu ruangan ke ruangan yang lain.
Did you find out if the vote was notarized?
Okay, sekarang kita coba masuk ke ruangan ini. Ada siapakah di sini? Ada penjaga. Oh, ada dua orang. Dua orang, guys. Dua orang. Nice. Coba kita tanya terlebih dahulu ini siapa nih?
Gregory. Carlyle. Can you tell me where you were yesterday evening?
Oh, you're wondering about my alibi, Mr. Detective. Mm-hmm. Well, I left Thornbridge around 8:30 for a pint with Edward. I wish I hadn't. Quiz night at the inn. On the other hand, staying here with Zachary, my obnoxious sister, and the wife sporting another one of her headaches would have been a fate worse than death. the short of it, Zachary was very much alive when we left.
Okay.
I stayed for the last shout, and I was back here just before midnight. Anything else you want to pry from my intricate intellect?
Coba gua tanya dua kali lagi.
Zachary. Zach.
Alibi dia kayaknya bagus ya, teman-teman. Mungkin bukan dia nih. Karena katanya dia pergi tengah malam baru dia mungkin balik lagi.
Mother, who travels more than she stays here. Honestly, I can't say which is the bigger ball.
Dan kalau gua dengar dari penjelasan dia tentang Zachary, kayak gak ada sesuatu yang mencurigakan aja.
Nothing really. I'm just enjoying the show.
Alright.
Our perfect mother obviously
Waduh.
Faking her own death. You know.
Missing poison. Waduh, poison. Okay, sebentar teman-teman. Sambil gua cek ya, ada apa aja di sini. What is that? Oh, rokok. Nah, ada satu lagi nih. Siapa ini? Yo, Emma.
Emma Carlyle. Can you tell me where you were yesterday evening?
Surely I'm not a suspect.
I need to account for everyone.
Well, I spent the evening with my family, but I got an awful migraine and had to take to bed. Everyone can attest to that. I believe I went up when the boys sat down for a drink around 8:00. Anything else you want to know?
Yeah, dong.
How did you feel about Zachary?
I might as well be honest. His presence was always awkward. How do you have a meaningful conversation with a man who only cares about plants?
Oh, si Zachary cuma suka dengan tanaman.
Alexa bears some responsibility for how this ended. She supported his self-limiting behavior by letting him live here. Is that all?
Have you noticed anything else out of the ordinary?
Nothing special comes to mind.
Okay.
Except perhaps I did get a feeling that Zachary was depressed.
Depressed karena apa nih?
I suppose he realized that he had no one with Alexa gone.
Oh.
Even Alexa must feel the pangs of guilt over that one, letting him believe she was dead. Then again, guilt isn't her strong suit.
Alright, thank you so much. Mari kita cek terlebih dahulu. Udah banyak ya informasi gua, guys. Lanjut lagi. Masih ada lagi yang bisa gua temuin? Coba jangan lupa keluar terlebih dahulu. Siapa tahu aja kita bisa mendapatkan sesuatu. Apa ini? Loh, what is this, guys? Kok terdampar di sini? Apakah ada misi di sini? Oh iya dong, turn on. Waduh. Oke, masuk sini, masuk sini.
But you're right. It's beautiful.
Hah, kenapa? Apa yang beautiful? Oh, mereka berdua lagi dengerin orang main piano. Siapakah orang ini? Yo,
Professor Edward Carlyle.
Professor Edward.
Can you tell me your whereabouts for last night?
Oh, yes, this dreadful business with Zachary. I stay at the local inn. You see, I prefer not to spend the night here at Thornbridge Manor.
Dia tinggal di penginapan. Dia nggak mau tinggal di sini katanya.
Never admit it, but I think he understands that I find this whole thing upsetting and wanted to provide some comfort.
Okay.
I believe we went to the Stag's Head around 8:30. If that's all, I have a speech to write.
Okay, sebentar.
Can you tell me about Zachary's behavior last night?
I certainly didn't expect him to commit suicide. Sure, he was upset by Mother's supposed death. We were. But he seemed more engaged than usual. You should ask Rebecca, they had a long talk.
Okay, Rebecca, ya?
Did you know that
kita
he hadn't left
Thornbridge
Manor in nearly 50 years? His plants, Mother, and the staff, all the company he had. Anything else I can do to help?
Did you notice anything else out of the ordinary?
Ada yang mencurigakan?
Apart from the fact that we came here to bury our mother and she shows up alive and kicking. Zachary found dead in his bed this morning. Or perhaps the planned funeral is still taking place and I have to do the eulogy. And Mother will surely have a strong opinion on it afterwards.
Okay.
I can't breathe. Excuse me.
Menurut gua ya teman-teman, kayaknya si Edward ini juga tidak bersalah karena dia tinggal di penginapan katanya ya. Dan abis itu dia adalah seorang profesor. Biasanya seorang profesor teman-teman itu tidak akan meninggalkan status profesornya lah demi membunuh. Ada cara lain, guys. Professor is gonna be professor. Oke. Tempat apa lagi nih? Kita kelilingin aja ya tempat ini ya teman-teman. Loh, oh, tuh. Kalau udah confirm, jadinya abu-abu. Tuh, dua orang jadi abu-abu. Waduh, masih ada 4 orang lagi dong. Uh-oh. Coba di sini terlebih dahulu.
I can't stop thinking about Emma all the time, but she just makes me so angry.
What is it now?
Elaine said she saw her on the top floor, stroking the door to Alexa's office.
Okay.
I kid you not.
I saw her rearranging the photos in the sitting room. Hiding Madame in the back and then moving Montgomery to the front.
Okay.
She's not right in her head. Why would she do that? He died almost 50 years ago.
Oh,
thank God Madame Carlyle is still alive.
But he was such a gentleman. He gave me his coat and all.
Rosie, you need to
think
Rosie. Patrick. No good's gonna come of it. Stick to your own kind.
You mean like Chris? He treated me like all he wanted to do was play his stupid video games, never any romance. I deserve romance.
Yah, kasihan banget. Aduh, oke, kita coba tanya si Rosie.
Rosie, tell me what you did last night.
I'm in trouble, aren't I?
Ngapain,
hayo? I spent the evening with Patrick. We met after dinner and I went home at 1 in the morning.
Digoda dong sama si Patrick, guys.
He needed someone real to talk to. When he looks at you, it makes you feel like the center of the universe.
Yeah.
Like a real princess.
Aduh, cuma digodain doang. Oh, alibinya udah. Jadi sisa 3 orang lagi ya, teman-teman. Wah, mantep ini. Mantep. Detektif Mio Oak mulai bekerja. Terus, apa lagi?
But now, he just ignores her.
Well, he's under a lot of pressure.
Okay,
he's an idiot. That's what he is.
Nguping dulu, nguping dulu. Oh, udah. Ayo, buka lagi. Terus ini gua harus kemana nih?
That is the door to Mr. Fernsby's office.
Oh ini? Ah, gua nggak punya apa-apa. Key, crowbar, lockpick. Cuma ada 3 ya teman-teman. Key, crowbar, sama lockpick. Harusnya kunci itu ada di kantongnya si Mr. Mr. siapa tadi? Fresby. Ya, itu dah. Gue lupa, guys. Crowbar. Crowbar harusnya masih bisa ditemukan. Lockpick harusnya gue bawa. I don't know. Coba. Ada gudang nggak di sini? Waduh. Ada ini dong. Pedang. By the way, teman-teman, saya mau coba bisa nggak kita pecahkan kacanya? Yah, nggak pecah dong. Ya sudahlah kalau begitu. Kita cari terlebih dahulu yang namanya crowbar. Aduh. Gue balik lagi ke sini. Udah selesai muter, guys. Coba. Dari sini terlebih dahulu. Ini apa nih? Oh, crowbar ya. Gue juga perlu crowbar. Crowbar. Halah. Gue ngomong apa sih? Miauk. Crowbar. Nah, jarang banget gue ngomong bahasa Inggris jadi begini nih. Belibet bulu. Crowbar. Mr. Fresby. Halah. Itu apa tuh? Yah, bukan. Ada di sekitar sini kah? Locker unlock. Bisa di unlock. Gak bisa juga. Perlu itu juga, guys. Oke. Gua kirain kemana. Jalan-jalan lagi deh. Sabar ya, teman-teman. Ini game memang kadang-kadang agak sedikit memusingkan. Sugar. Oke, ada tabung gas. Enggak ada apa-apa. Coba. Gua keluar dari sini nih. Ada sesuatu kah? Ini gue bisa panjatin, guys. Oke, nice. Ada apa di sini? Itu apaan? Oh.
Hey, what? Who are you? What's this guy's problem? Christ sakes.
Lari. Lari. Hah? Mana gue tahu? Lari. Oke, gue dapat kunci. Cuma gue nggak tahu teman-teman kuncinya buat apa. Di sini? Oh no! Mereka masih mencari gue. Searching. Mana gue tahu? Gue kan cuma ngambil kunci ya. Gue kan nggak nyuri. Jangan bilang gue bisa buka ini. Nah, betul sekali. Banana nggak tuh? Banana dapetnya, guys. Oke. Banana. Wrench. Perlu nggak ya? Kayaknya nggak perlu deh. Bukan. Apa namanya? Crowbar. Ya, crowbar. Bukan wrench. Coba, guys. Gue ke situ lagi ya. Apakah gue masih dicari atau tidak? Masihkah? Nggak kan? Oh, enggak. Nice.
Madam Carlyle must believe Zachary was murdered. Why else ask him to snoop around?
Itu apaan tuh? Newspaper ya.
Don't worry, I'm
sure everything will settle down. Itu dia. Nice. Dapat crowbar. Ketahuan lagi? Enggak. Oh, nice. Gua dapat crowbar ya, teman-teman. Mantep. Sabar. Nah, gitu dong. Oke. Save terlebih dahulu. Sip, sudah selesai. Sekarang kita coba ke ruangan yang tadi. Ruangannya si Mr. Fresby. Salah ya? Fresby. Gua ngomong apa sih? Illegal action dong. Uh-oh. Apa ini? Kunci. Mantap. Terus ini apa nih? Fire poke. Ini apa nih? Golf club. Buat mukul. Oh, itu ada sesuatu. What is that? Coba gue cek terlebih dahulu. Ada tiga clue. Di mana? Ini apa nih?
Painkillers. Painkiller. Use enough of them.
But not. Jangan bilang.
The poison used to kill Zachary. Of course, Madame Carlyle doesn't know that. Are you considering to frame the butler 47?
Tunggu dulu. Ini kenapa diary-nya si Zachary di sini?
Zachary's diary. This is big. He was about to confess to the world that he and Alexa murdered their older brother Montgomery 46 years ago. And apparently, Mr. Fernsby helped make the murder look like an accident. And 47, the handwriting doesn't match the suicide letter in his room, proving he didn't write it himself.
Okay.
Mr. Fernsby clearly didn't commit the murder.
Fresby lagi, Fresby.
To convince Madame Carlyle he did.
Maybe you should tell him you are ready to present your findings.
Eh, tunggu dulu, sebentar.
Unless, of course, you want to do some more detecting, 47?
Sebentar. Kita cek terlebih dahulu, teman-temanku sekalian. Tadi kita sudah cari di ruangannya Friends B. Gue bilangnya Fresh By. Sekarang, nih, suspect. Masih ada, available suspect. Masih ada dua orang lagi. Kita harus cek gak ya, guys?
Hello, sir.
Yes, hello. Sebentar. Gua harus cek alibi dua orang tersebut itu. Jadi, sebentar. Ini ruangannya gede banget lagi. Gimana caranya gue cari nih, guys? Apakah kita mulai dari sebelah kanan atau kiri? Kiri dulu deh. Nih, dari sini nih. Waduh, pacaran, hayo! Hayo pacaran, hayo! Kenapa coba? Oh, Emma, Gregory. Ini ya? Emma dan juga Gregory. Buka. Udah punya kunci kan? Nice. Coba cek terlebih dahulu. Ada 4 clue. Ya, udah enggak ada apa-apa di sini, guys. Ada 4 clue. Apa nih? Tongkat. Mantap. Kita ambil tongkatnya. Terus ada apa lagi? Itu apa tuh? Greenhouse keychain.
A keychain pendant for the greenhouse. What's that doing in Emma and Gregory's room, I wonder?
I don't know.
And why is the key missing?
Oh, kuncinya nggak ada katanya. Cuma ada keychain-nya doang. Mana lagi? Itu dia. What is that? Letter opener. Hah? Oh. Nggak. Nggak berguna itu. What is this?
Now this is interesting, 47.
Kenapa?
A letter from Emma's mother stating that Emma is the illegitimate child of Alexa's late older brother, Montgomery. And listen to this.
Kenapa?
She claims to have witnessed Alexa and Zachary murder him. The plot thickens.
Okay. Waduh, konspirasinya semakin memusingkan ya, teman-teman. Sebentar, apakah udah semuanya? Coba gua cek terlebih dahulu. Ruangannya Emma, udah kan semuanya? Atau gimana nih? Kayaknya udah deh, guys. Oh, 3/4. Masih ada satu lagi. Mungkin pakai kamera kali. Kadang-kadang harus pakai kamera, guys, untuk ngedetect. Ada nggak ya? Oh, itu dia. Oh, wow. F1. Shoe and footprints found in Emma Gregory. Oh. Hah? Footprint? Shoe and footprint. Buat apa itu? Saya juga tidak tahu. Oh my god. Bingung. Oke. Kita pergi ya. Apa itu? Jangan diambil ya. Itu untuk ngebunuh seseorang. Sekarang kita cek ruangan yang lainnya lagi. Aduh, ini rumah kenapa begitu besar, guys? Gue jadi pusing kan untuk menyelesaikan misi kali ini. Buset dah. Ini gue harus kemana lagi? Itu apaan? Ini apaan? Switch? Hah? Missing item? Guys, ada sesuatu di sini. Tapi gue gak bisa ngapa-ngapain missing item. Wah. Okay. Ada sesuatu kah yang bisa gua lakukan? Mungkin pakai tongkat? Mana tongkat ajaib gua? Ya, tongkat ajaibnya ditinggalin ya. Ya udahlah, kita terusin aja dulu. Bingung saya tuh teh. Tempat apa ini? Op, yep, Aro. Jangan bikin kaget dong. Tempat apa ini? Oh. Gua enggak boleh ke sini. Gua enggak boleh ke sini, guys. Sabar. Oke, gue bisa ke atas kah? Miao Auk masih scanning. Waduh, ada badak.
I don't know who you think you are, sir, but I'm not letting you pass.
Oh, oke. Okay. I'm sorry. Nggak boleh juga ke atas. Alright lah, kalau begitu. Kita cuma bisa keliling-keliling di sini berarti. Di mana lagi?
That is the door to Rebecca's room.
Oke, Rebecca Room. Jadi yang tinggal di sini itu cuma 3 orang ya, teman-teman. Sisanya itu pergi ke hotel. Ya nggak sih? si Emma dan juga si Rebecca dan juga si Zachary. Sayangnya si Zachary ini meninggal. Ah, masuk di akal. That's why ya, sekarang itu yang dicurigain cuma ada 3 orang ya tadi ya. Sorry. Mana tuh dia? Ini dia. 1, 2 dan juga 3. Karena yang ini juga kayaknya tinggal di sini teman-teman, cuma dia lagi pacaran. Lagi godain cewek dia, guys. Use kamera. Oh. Bisa dong. Coba cek terlebih dahulu. Oh, ada dua clue ya. Ada dua clue. Apalagi? Ini apa lagi nih? Interact. Mantap. Ada pintu yang terbuka, teman-temanku sekalian. Pip, kita ngintip. Oke. Ada apa lagi? Kita cek. Tempat yang tadi ini, guys. Oke. Cuma ada dua orang. Oh, itu bisa gua dorong tuh, guys. Oh, nggak jadi. Sudahlah, kita pergi dulu ya dari sini, guys. Belum saatnya kayaknya. Kita fokus cari clue terlebih dahulu. Ada lagi nggak sih? Coba cek dengan seksama, Myaok. Aduh, guys. Gue udah main 40 menit cuma nyari clue doang. Bakal lama ini, guys. I'm sorry.
I can see from the log that Rebecca was in a conference call from 9 p.m. to midnight last night.
Oh, okay. Katanya si Rebecca. Iya, benar. Benar ya? Jadi berarti si Rebecca juga sudah benar alibinya. Berarti tersisa 2 orang, Emma dan juga si Mr. Friendsby. Kalau si Emma katanya dia sakit kepala terus dia tidur. Kalau si Friendsby itu kita nemuin racun sih, teman-teman. Cuma racunnya ini itu bukan racun yang membunuh si siapa namanya? Zachary. Racunnya itu berbeda katanya. Yang satunya lagi itu painkiller, yang satunya lagi itu dari tanaman katanya. Aduh. Jadi gua harus gimana dong? Guys. Small office. Did you check his travel documents? Kayaknya gue udah gak tahu lagi deh harus kemana ini. Semua clue udah kan? Coba. Cek lagi ya. Intel. Tuh, cluenya udah. Ini juga udah. 2/2. Udah semua. Oh, greenhouse. Kita bisa ke greenhouse. Terus. Ya, kita bisa ke greenhouse nih, guys. Oke. Mungkin aja di greenhouse tersebut kita bisa menemukan. Oh, si Emma. Bisa jadi si Emma pelakunya, guys. Ya nggak sih? Si Emma punya keychain dari greenhouse. Cuma kuncinya menghilang. Kita kan punya master. Oh, salah. Kita cuma punya master ini ya. Master bedroom ya. Mansion master key. Oke. Kalau nggak salah di belakang sini. Hai. Bisa nggak ya untuk buka?
Stop pacing, for God's sake, Emma.
Why don't we get any kind of explanation? It's bloody rude. That's what it is. Making us come here to play funeral and then show up like nothing's the least bit strange.
Don't get your knickers all twisted.
I'm telling you, she's not fit to be in charge anymore.
Buset dah, galak betul. Ini nih, guys, pelakunya nih. Kayaknya ya. Soalnya sisa 2 orang doang. Gua tanya lagi enggak ya? Atau biarin aja, guys. Oke. Emma. Aduh. Udah gak bisa ditanyain lagi, guys. Ya, abis ini gue harus kemana nih? Guys. I don't know. Ya, teman-temanku sekalian. Kita cek bagian sana aja terlebih dahulu. Boleh deh. Sabar ya. Mission story revealing. Kenapa nih?
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. No power, no portrait.
Oh, Madame Carlyle will be furious. She expects the family photo to be done.
Have you ever heard of knocking? Well, you need to leave.
Screwdriver. Nice. Dapat screwdriver.
Oh, Madame Carlyle will be furious. She expects the family photo to be done any moment.
Coba gua cek terlebih dahulu. A family photo. Oh, a family photo. Jadi kita gua harus mencari fuse nearby fuse box.
Now,
fuse box. Terus ini apa lagi nih?
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. No. Ngeselin banget. Wow. Dia ngejar gua, guys. Oh no. Bunyi.
No, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy things.
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
Mereka ngomongin tentang safe di Madame Carlyle office. Kita harus ke sana tapi enggak bisa guys, kecuali manjat kali ya. Gimana nih? Sebentar ya, masih searching nih guys. Bahaya banget nih. Nyebelin banget. Oke, udah kah? Masih searching. Mumpung dia masih searching. Udah. Ah, udah beres. Nice. Gitu dong. Ah, crowbar ada di sini juga. Tuh kan banyak crowbar, guys. Ada kapal. Ini kalau gua buka di sini kayaknya yep. Illegal action. Hati-hati. Tidak ada orang yang harus melihat gua. Nah, dari sini aja nih. Sabar ya. Unlock. Yes. Come on, buka. Kita cek terlebih dahulu ada apa di sini. Ini apa ini? Boot key. Nice. Kita bisa pulang pakai perahu itu kah? Maybe yes, maybe no. Oke, sabar. Kok suaranya kayak begini? Ini suaranya kenapa begini, guys?
Broken lab equipment. It looks like it was recently used though.
Oh, wow. What is this? Oh, repair. Wow. Oke. Okay. Ada orang yang kesini. Hati-hati, Miok. Sudahkah? Sabar. Gue bisa sembunyi di sini gak sih? Bisa. Sabar ya. Aman kan? Ini kenapa lagunya tiba-tiba intens sekali? Guys, gue gak tahu lagi harus gimana ini, tolong! Gue harus ngapain? Gue dapet... Tuh, Little Potion Vial. Ini nih yang ngebunuh si Zachary. Aduh. Tapi gue harus gimana ya teman-teman? Nah itu dia.
This is a table showing lethal dosages for the poison used to kill Zachary.
Something is circled 47. Female, age 65 to 79, 60 to 64 kilograms.
Okay.
I'd say Madame Carlyle is next in line for a poisoning.
Uh-oh.
You have uncovered enough evidence to tell Madame Carlyle that Emma is the murderer.
Emma ternyata teman-teman.
I'm impressed.
Terima kasih banyak dari tadi ya.
Go tell Mr. Fernsby.
Oke, sebentar.
Unless you think there are more secrets to uncover.
Dari tadi ya teman-teman, gue itu muter-muter di sini selama 5 menit, ternyata cuma harus pakai kamera doang. Ya ampun. Baru deh semuanya sudah selesai. Yap, kita sudah mendapatkan pembunuhnya yaitu si Emma. Nah, itu dia. Ada 2 orang ya. Tapi menurut gue sih si Emma ini, guys, yang ngebunuh. Finally, kita sudah menyelesaikan misi kita. Oh, ini nih, yang di sini itu buat yang di sini, guys. Ah, I see. Terus mungkin saja kita buat kesetrum, mungkin saja. Oke, sabar ya. Saving. Ayo lo Emma, mau kemana lo Emma? Emma masih ada di sini? Yap, betul sekali. Dia nggak tahu guys kalau misalnya sebentar lagi kita akan kasih tahu yang sebenarnya. Aduh, ada di atas lagi. Friends B, jangan kemana-mana. Aku ke situ. Ayo, kita ke Madam Alexa Carlyle. Saya sudah menemukan pembunuhnya.
I'm ready to present my conclusion to Madam Carlyle.
Very well. If you follow me, sir.
Alright. Nah itu dia madamnya. Hey madam.
Kita ke atas, kita ke lantai 3. Oh. Ini caranya susah banget ya, gak kayak di episode yang pertama guys. Gampang banget yang pertama, kayak ngikutin misi-misinya aja, terus kita bisa bunuh. Kalau di sini kita harus pecahin teka-tekinya terlebih dahulu, baru nanti kita bisa bunuh. Masalahnya tuh ada find the case file, masalahnya itu. Dan kita harus mencari lokasi case file-nya ada di mana.
This is Madam Carlyle's office.
Okay.
Please step inside.
Hi there. Di sini? Okay. Madam,
your detective skills have gained you access to the Lion's Den 47. Now, go claim your reward.
Aduh, rame banget. Rame banget, rame banget guys, rame banget. Gue bisa bunuh dia di situ-situ tuh, kalian lihat tuh. Terus di sini juga bisa nih.
So, Mr. Whitmer, you've reached a conclusion.
Yes,
take a seat.
Of course. Take a seat. All right.
Please, go ahead.
Accuse Emma. Emma ya, teman-teman.
Your niece, Emma Carlyle, murdered your brother Zachary.
My niece? Emma is not my niece. She's my daughter-in-law.
And your niece. Emma is the illegitimate child of your late older brother Montgomery, who you and Zachary killed 46 years ago.
That's preposterous.
You asked me to find out what happened to Zachary. Would you rather not know?
No. No, go on.
Okay. I found a letter from Emma's mother Jane, who was the fiance of your older brother at the time of his death. She witnessed how you and Zachary pushed him off the balcony. She believed you did it to steal the Carlyle Empire from her and her unborn child. And she raised Emma to reclaim what she lost. Marry your heir, Gregory, get revenge, and secure the Carlyle Empire for her bloodline generations to come.
Ini balas dendam ini.
Daughter of Montgomery and that local girl, Jane.
She is.
Well. The girl got it wrong. I didn't steal anything. I did what was necessary to protect the future of the Carlyles. Montgomery wasn't cut out to take over from father, all heart and no balls.
Emma used the funeral gathering to speed up her installment as the lady of the house, seizing the opportunity to stage Zachary's suicide. She did her homework, used a poison made from one of Zachary's rare plants, found old floor plans from Thornbridge Manor to gain access to his room through a secret passage.
That scheming.
More than you think. I found proof that she will try to poison you next.
Well, yep. I'll have to take care of that. Thank you, Mr. Whitmer. You have not disappointed. I promised you I would reward you generously if you solved the case. So, what do you suggest?
Nah, ini dia teman-teman, case file.
I want the file you have on Arthur Edwards.
Edwards, the constant. But how do you... Oh, I see. I expected you might show up. But to kill me, not help me. But I've been wrong on so many things lately.
Oh, dia tahu langsung. Kita Agent 47.
We'll give you the file on Edwards. You've earned it.
Okay, thank you so much.
You to deal with my daughter-in-law now you're here. I would like to see her dead.
Oh, really?
No? What a shame. I'll have to see to it some other way then.
Lu banyak banget bodyguard juga.
Please remain seated. Right. Where were we?
Oh, okay. Duduk dulu. Gak boleh kemana-mana, guys. Oh, itu case-nya.
The file you want is in the safe. God, okay. I hope you get Edwards and make him hurt.
Greetings, sir.
I need some privacy.
Yes! Finally, teman-teman. Ya, disconnect. Kenapa nih? Kenapa nih, guys? Go offline aja. Go offline.
Thank you.
Alright. Nah, itu dia. Kesempatan kita kah, teman-temanku sekalian? Oke, coto mate kuda saya. Gua save terlebih dahulu. Dan here we go.
That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madam Carlyle.
Ini kah? No! Madam, I'm sorry, madam. No!
Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Kita lari dari sini sekarang. Kita lari dari sini sekarang, guys. Bye-bye! Guys, kalian ingat kan kalau gua dapat kunci untuk motorboat? Nanti kita coba pakai kunci tersebut ya. Nah, dengan begini kematiannya dia tidak palsu. Semuanya tercerahkan. Eits, kita kemana ya? Tunggu dulu. Aduh, ini rumahnya masih aja bikin gua bingung dah. Oke, kesini. Alright, sabar. Saya mau keluar dengan cara motorboat, boleh nggak? Oh, ini kita disuruh pintu depan ya, teman-teman. Nggak. Searching. Guys, gimana nih? Kita lewat samping sini bisa nggak? Oke, mereka semua lagi searching ya. Oke, sabar. Hello. Oke, aman. Oh no! Itu dia teman-teman. Madam Alexa Carly, rest in peace my friend. Sayonara panas. By the way, gue mau coba dong. good idea. Siapa tahu aja dia akan duduk ya. Coba. Apakah dia akan duduk? Missing power. Ya, gue harus nyalain powernya terlebih dahulu. Ah, mengesalkan. Powernya ada di mana? Oh, di situ guys. Ya udahlah, nggak usah lah. Daripada makin panjang ya kan gameplay gue. Astaga. Sudah 1 jam guys gameplay gue. Oh lelah. Bisa nggak ya? Nggak ada exitnya loh. Nggak ada tulisan exitnya. Tapi gue pengen coba. Oke. Bisa atau tidak? Kita tidak tahu. Hah? Ya nggak bisa ya? Ya nggak bisa teman-teman. Ya nggak bisa. Gue kirain bisa guys. Guys. Di sini kah? Ya, sayang sekali. Gua kirain bisa. Tidak. Gua sedih nih. Gua udah capek-capek ya ke belakang ya. Gak taunya fail. Gagal. Ya udah mau gak mau gua harus ke depan lagi. Tuh, para penjaga aja masih mencari ya. Untung saja mereka tidak tahu kalau gua yang membunuh ya. Gua yang mendorong. Berarti Emma, tunggu dulu. Bener juga, si Emma tetap akan menjadi penerus si Carly dong. Bener gak sih? Rencana si Emma kan mau ngebunuh si Alexa. Dan sekarang Alexa udah gue bunuh temen-temen. Jadi otomatis Emma yang akan menjadi kepala keluarga dari Carly. Dengan tahta dia yang kita sudah ungkap dari tadi. Ah, betul juga. Wow. Dia hutang budi sama kita guys. Suatu saat kita harus datang ke sini lagi. Dan kita minta uang. Enggak, bercanda guys, bercanda. Ya udahlah, yuk guys, sebentar lagi kita akan keluar ya. Ke motor kita lagi berarti. Ya udah, dari belakang lagi dah. Ah, ngeselin. Kenapa sih enggak bisa pakai boat gitu loh? 47. They're everywhere. Go, get out. It's the Constantine. Oh, ternyata ada adegan itu. Konstan kesini guys. Kita harus pergi dari sini. Oh no! Si Markus! Markus, are you alright? Woo! Finally! Mantap! Sayangnya offline! Wah, kenapa ini offline teman-teman? Ngeselin banget internet gua kenapa-napa padahal. You owe him nothing. Siapa lagi ini?
Don't respond, just listen.
Okay.
Diana can't help you now.
Oh, Diana?
To find Olivia.
Olivia? Diana kenapa?
I wish there had been more time.
No! Markus? Diana?
And then there were none. Thank you, Miss Burnwood. Now, it's my turn.
Uh-oh. Markus, siapa tuh? Ya, ini dia si Markus. Uh-oh.
Stay down. Boss wants you alive.
Yeah.
How about now? Over here. Cover me. Walk away.
Or what? You gonna take us all on?
Terlalu banyak. Agent 47?
Domed.
Tell the Constant to start running!
Yeah.
You think you've won. 47 is out there. And 47 never misses his mark.
Neither do you, Miss Burnwood. That's what makes you valuable.
The Constant.
You're delusional. You think I would betray 47?
Trust me. You owe him nothing.
What is this?
I told you we could help each other. And I meant it. I look forward to your call.
Oh no, si Marcus, teman-teman.
Gray is gone. Go to Berlin and stay out of sight.
Marcus Gray mengorbankan diri dia.
We're all that's left now.
Jadi sisa Diana, Olivia, dan juga Agent 47. Tapi si Diana ini sepertinya dikasih case yang dimana si Agent 47 ini pernah membunuh orang tuanya si Diana. Wah. Semakin memusingkan. Oke, exit to menu. Dan kita lihat terlebih dahulu ya teman-teman, misinya sisa apa aja. Wah, seru. Alright. Nah, ini dia ya. Apex Predator. Kita akan main di Apex Predator, End of an Era, dan juga The Firewall. Oh, masih ada lagi. Oke. Nice. Baiklah teman-temanku sekalian, untuk episode game Hitman ketiga sampai di sini terlebih dahulu, dan ternyata sudah semakin seru ya teman-teman. Dan misinya panjang sekali, ya ampun, udah 1 jam guys, gue main 1 jam. Semoga aja kalian tidak bosan teman-teman dengan gameplaynya Miaok yang bermain 1 jam di dalam game Hitman ketiga ini. Dan kita akan bertemu lagi di next mission yang sepertinya akan semakin memanas teman-teman, antara si Agent 47 dan juga dengan The Constant ya teman-teman. Dan kita tinggal lihat aja di next episode apa yang akan terjadi. Terima kasih banyak buat kalian semua yang nonton video kali ini, dan kita akan bertemu lagi di next video. Dadah! Pau!